The ship's aground on the shore of this uncharted desert isle, with Gilligan, the skipper too, a millionaire and his wife, the movie star, the professor and Mary Ann, here on Gilligan's.